Hi guys, let's do problem 37. In this problem